Hello kids! In the previous video, we learned to measure cube and cuboid. In this video, we will learn more about it through some interesting examples. Babban wants to buy compass boxes to sell in his shop. The compass boxes are cuboid shaped.
I have just brought this one cube and one cuboid shaped box with me. How many compass boxes will I be able to carry in these two boxes?
Babban began to think. He had a few cube shaped blocks of 1 centimeter each that he had bought from Gaggu's shop.
Oh wow! I can first use these cubes to find the volume of a compass box.
He measures the length, width, and height of the compass box.
The compass box is 8 centimeters long. This means the length of this compass box is equal to 8 cubes of dimension, 1 centimeter each, and its width is 4 centimeters, or equal to 4 cubes of dimension, 1 centimeter each. One layer of a compass box will have number of cubes in its length times the cubes in its width. That is 8 multiplied by 4, 32 cubes of dimension, 1 centimeter each. Now, in the end, the height of the compass box is 3 centimeters. This means that there are 3 such layers of cubes of dimension for 1 centimeter each. That means each box would have a total of 32 times 3, 96 cubes of dimension, 1 centimeter each. In other words, the volume of a compass box is equal to 96 cubes of dimension, 1 centimeter each. Well, the volume of a compass box is equal to 96 cubes of dimension, 1 centimeter each. Now, the length of this cuboid shaped box is 32 centimeters, or 32 cubes of dimension, 1 centimeter each. Its width is 30 centimeters, or 30 cubes of dimension, 1 centimeter each. This means that in one layer of this box, there are its length times width, or 32 times 30. 960 cubes of dimension, 1 centimeter each. The height of this box is 10 centimeter. It means there will be 10 such layers of cubes of dimension, 1 centimeter each. The box will have a total of 960 times 10. 9,600 cubes of dimension, 1 centimeter each. In other words, the volume of this cuboid shaped box is equal to 9,600 centimeter cubes. The volume of a compass box is equal to 96 centimeter cubes. And the volume of this cuboid shaped box is equal to 9,600 centimeter cubes. Therefore, in this box, 9,600 divided by 96.
That is, 100 compass boxes will be there.
Children, if the edges of Babban's cube shaped box are 12 centimeters each, then can you tell how many compass boxes will Babban be able to keep in this box? If you want, you can find the solution by stopping the video. This box is cube shaped. So its first layer will contain 12 times 12, 144 cubes of dimension 1 centimeter each. The height of this box is also 12 centimeters. Or this box will have 12 such layers of cubes of dimension 1 centimeter each. Therefore, this box will contain 144 times 12, 1728 cubes of dimension 1 centimeter each. In other words, the volume of this cube-shaped box is equal to 1728 centimeter cubes. The volume of a compass box is equal to 96 centimeter cubes. So, 1728 divided by 96. 18 compass boxes can be placed in this cube-shaped box. I can take a total of 118 compass boxes to sell in my shop by filling both these boxes. Babban filled 118 compass boxes in those boxes and began walking towards the village. Children, in this video, we learned about measuring cube and cuboid through some interesting examples. In the next video, we will look at some of the misconceptions related to this.